I don't like it. I like it. And where do when do you do your pin up?
Sorry, you guys take it off the car.
Oh.
No, this is hard.
It's ours.
It's
my car. Sorry, it's my car. I got proof, I've got magazines in the back.
It's your car, right?
Yeah. When I am
Can I get back on?
Okay. No, it's in a weed print like stuff.
Really good. Hi, have we met briefly?
I was at your place doing a shoot with Louise that time, about 2 years of pavement.
Yeah.
The one that we got a lot of controversy about because we get the bottle of wine, like, you didn't call it easily.
Oh,
we're like, no, she caught a
blast.
I reckon below 10.
Okay, hang on. So, too old to be modeled. 12?
Two.
Yeah. Well, you know, in the current issue we have a model, Jordan Martin, but we got her acting for a baby who's just born to America. We're trying to get her. We're trying to do a Labor Day special and I got a neighbor.
That's a defeatist
attitude.
Picture of me and him.
I'm not, this is all videos, honey. I got, and tomorrow you'll have a look up Margo on YouTube and you'll come up.
Oh. Okay, Hold on.
Inspired by you, Marco. I like that one. I'll get your next. Has anyone seen my husband?
Yes, I will and you. Yeah, he's upstairs.
Hey, what's the
name?
I'm gonna run upstairs and get you one. Thomas McGill walked in his entrance shot at 1 a.m. and now he's been voted one of Auckland's 60th men in Sunday
magazine. The guy
Now he came up to our office like, oh, hey, I'm just having a doctor.